Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitas, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Musical King Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you one song. One big tune. Tony Montana Jacuzzi. She came and I gave her a doozy. Monica Pamela Susie. My damn on the anthem, right on the beat, so cozy. West End to the East End, on the gal and don't go. Hey, we don't get what that cost me. Get a ticket for the after party was an orgy. Came up drinking. One car with that bokeh, I know pookie, I'm pokey. Goku and Goki. International mic, Fremi, Kofi and I. Me, you and your friends, we could be gone with the wind. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. We are truly ASEM. A very rainy morning, Thursday morning, but we still give thanks and praise. Pew, 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 pew. Tew, 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 tew. Pew, 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 pew. Shoo, 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 shoo. Double salsa, sweet operator. I'm the assembler. Yes, I am the assembler, and this is the Musical King Radio Show with ASEM. If you don't know, in case you want to wear a tune in the back, coming from the man, the boy, the myth, the legend, ASEM, and he calls this song Pew Pew, coming from his highly anticipated Weather Channel EP. And when you go on Spotify and you search for ASEM Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other special bad, bad vibes. Me, myself, and I curate for your listening pleasure. Spotify, ASEM Afro Grooves, Weather Channel coming soon. And we're talking about politics as usual. A very eventful week it has been. A lot of talk about gun violence in the United States after a shooting happened in Buffalo. Let's get to the nitty-gritties of it. So let's talk about President Biden invoked the Defense Production Act to bolster supplies of baby formula. Yes, there was a shooting in Buffalo, but also a main news in the week, the past 2 weeks, has been a shortage of baby formula in America, and I don't know what caused this. I'm still investigating, but I might be thinking it might be because of the pandemic and how maybe people had more babies, people made more love, people had more sex. There's more babies in the world, but there's no baby formula. I don't think that's too bad. I mean, if you think about, let me know what you think about it. At least there are more babies in the world. The House bill passed to help the government prosecute domestic terrorism. Senate Republicans are expected to block it. So there was a shooting in Buffalo, but the gun control and the gun amendment, and you know, like, this conversation has been going on for years. We can go all the way back. And now it's Buffalo, but it was Virginia a couple of years ago. It was Miami a couple of years. It's all around America, and the control of gun rights and illegal guns is still in conversation again. Justice Department employees are asking Biden administration to give federal workers time off if they need to travel for abortion. So the abortion rights issue that is still ongoing, the law hasn't been passed, the Roe versus Wade is still continuing. Among the winners of this week's primaries, Republicans who tried to overturn the 2020 elections. So there were primaries in like the local assembly, council level between Republicans and Democrats, and it looks like the Republicans got a majority of the votes. Other big stories, the SP and 500 had its biggest drop in almost 2 years. Retail had a special bad day. Target stock price fell 25%. Kathy Hochul, the New York's governor, said she would strengthen the red flag law that failed to stop Buffalo shooter from buying guns. Yes, so back to the Buffalo shooter again and the guns amendment, and it happened in Buffalo, which is part of New York State. A woman said a 911 dispatcher hung up on her. I mean, during the Buffalo shooting, a former Minneapolis police officer pleaded guilty to manslaughter in the death of George Floyd. Teenagers and young adults are buying counterfeit pills tinted with fentanyl. So back to the gun control, and also the drug overdose problem in America is all linked together. And in more good news, U.S. soccer officials reached a labor agreement with the women's and men's teams to qualify equal pay. So right now in America, in the soccer teams, both the men and both the women are going to get equal pay. And not just that, they are also going to share the winnings from every tournament. I think for the equal rights and also just human rights perspective, this is a very big win for U.S. soccer and just the fight for equal pay for women. So since we're talking about soccer, let's talk about more cherry and more dairy stuff. But I must also say, before we talk about soccer, once in a while I hear an album that blows my mind. The last time I heard an album that really blew my mind was Alicia Keys' Keys album. That was a very phenomenal album. But Kendrick Lamar has released another album that is like, whoa. I don't talk about any record. I don't just talk about any record. This record is the record. Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers is out, so you can check it out. So let's talk about Moss football, where yesterday the Europa League final happened, where Eintracht Frankfurt played against Glasgow Rangers, and Aaron Ramsey, he won the penalties, missed the penalty, and giving the Germans the bragging rights of the Europa champions. Now we're back to the Premier League, and the Premier League is still ongoing, and the games are going down to the limit, going down to the edge. The last days, Sunday, which is going to be the final day that game is going to be played between Liverpool and Manchester City, is still the competition. But today, as we speak, today, games are going to go down. Chelsea, who I think might be still eligible to hold the number three spot, is playing against Leicester City. Everton, Frank Lampard's Everton, who are battling to alleviate relegation, are playing against Crystal Palace. And are playing against Crystal Palace. Yes. And on Sunday, the games that are about to go down, Burnley playing Newcastle, Man City playing Aston Villa, Norwich playing Tottenham, Brighton playing West Ham, Liverpool playing Wolves. Mind you, Liverpool and Man City are in battle for the top spot. And those are the games. Thank you for watching the Musical Queen Radio Show. Like you already know, we have new music. New ASCM music, Queen, link in the bio. Magician out now. Where the channel coming soon. We'll get that tip.